All right, guys, I'm back. So today I'm gonna be going on a cruise. So right now I'm going in my car and my dad's driving.
Hey guys.
So yeah, see you guys at the cruise. Hi guys, so right now we are at an ice skating show. There's a lot of people here and we're about to watch the ice skating show and we'll show you a little bit. Had carrot cake, yeah, and we got some markers, my sister's dolls, we got a TV, and we got the bed, the big bed for my mom and my sister. Don't know why they get the better one. So yeah, so now it's one of the best parts of the ship slash room. Now, the amazing water view. We already started the cruise, so yeah, and yeah, the lovely water. Don't know why it's green. That's kind of weird, but okay. And this is where I study. Totally. Totally. Don't tell my parents that I don't study. Okay, I'll see you at the water slide. So guys, we're on the water slide. We're about to go on the water slide. We're coming up the stairs. Okay, so guys, we have arrived in Mexico. And it's raining. Nice. And I just finished breakfast. So yeah, hopefully we get to swim with dolphins.
Okay guys, we are now at the Cozumel port. I think that's how you say it. Cozumel, something like that.
We're in Mexico.
And yeah, we are here.
We're at Mexico.
Yeah, Cozumel, Mexico, something like that. We're at the port. And now I'm gonna take a quick picture.
Okay, so guys, I've been sitting here for a while now, and that's because my sister had to go to the bathroom, and my mom went with her, so I don't know where they are. I hope they come back soon, though.